So yeah, good day. Let's tackle the prostitutes of Dota 2. So this is not actually my content, but I'm a player of Dota 2. So let's have a look on what does the prostitutes 2023 may have. So here, event active is December 15th until January 12th, and these are the stacking staffers. So win, each win gives 500 points, each loss gives 150 points. Turbo match mode gives 250 points, and for the win, for the loss is 75 points. So first win of the day earns 2000 points. Each level drops and Frosty Boss 2023 treasure chest plus 1 for the following. Okay, so these are the emoticon and sprays as displayed on the screen, and let's check the treasure. So these are the treasure, or this is the treasure, and these are the items that is present inside the chest. So you need to buy a key to unlock, and yeah, you need to buy a key. And what's cool about this treasure is they got an immortal baby Roshan. I think it's a courier, immortal Rift King, a persona Crystal Maiden, a persona Pudge, Aethu Scar, a loss if you purchase the key, but if you have a plenty of money, then you can aim for this one, the Budge, especially the Budge, the CM, Arcana, I mean Persona, and the Wraith King. Also this one, this is also cool, and this one too, Snapfire, it's also cool. There's only one, two, it's kinda cute, but I'm not a user of operation. So there's only one, one Primal Beast, second is the Snapfire. Budge is the third, fourth is the Persona of Crystal Maiden, and fifth, there's only six items that you would recover your cost or your recover your expenses if you buy the key. So if you manage to pull at least one of these six, then I guess you already satisfy yourself. So yeah, 140 if you spend around 3,000 just to pull